This video is going to guide you on how to set up the buzzer for your Reolink NVR. First, let's set it up via your monitor. On the NVR interface, click the Settings button in the menu bar. Go to Surveillance and then Buzzer. Enable Buzzer. Then you can set up the buzzer to alert you when motion is detected at scheduled times. So, click Daily Schedule. Choose the channel or camera, and then choose the detection type. Next, drag to choose the times during which the buzzer is enabled or disabled. The enabled times are marked in blue, while the disabled are in gray. You can also click this button to enable the buzzer all the time, and click this one to always disable it. If you want to apply the schedule to other camera channels, click Applies to Other Cameras, and the buzzer will go off when any one of the cameras detects persons. You can also set the buzzer to go off when there is a system exception. On the Surveillance page, click Exception under Buzzer. You'll see some exception situations. Select the one or ones that you want to trigger the buzzer. To set up the motion buzzer on Reolink Client, go to the Settings page of the NVR. On the left menu bar, click Surveillance, and then Buzzer. Choose the camera or channel, and then the detection type. Then follow the same steps to set up the schedule. To set up the schedule for other cameras, click Applies to Other Cameras. To set up the motion buzzer on the Reolink app, tap the Settings button in the NVR section. Choose the channel or camera, and tap Buzzer on the bottom of this page. Enable it, and all your cameras connected to the NVR will trigger the buzzer when detection occurs. Then you can tap Schedule, and choose the day you want to set by tapping one of the columns. Then choose the times you want to enable or disable the buzzer. You can also tap Copy to apply the schedule setting to other days. To set up the schedule for other cameras, you need to go back to the Settings page and switch to other cameras. For more updates, subscribe to our channel.